The Polk County Sheriff's Office is rolling out new body cameras.
Deputies got their devices last week, and they'll be required to wear one after training. The Sheriff's Office says it was one of the last agencies in the area to roll out body cams. The estimated cost is about $800,000.